My Lovely Rose of Clare.
For I have stolen the heart of one, my